So now we're gonna go up north and start reviewing this guy named the Dope Boy. You know, the name sounds pretty dope, but it's not dope enough when you have 54 platinums, 95 completed games, and a completion rate that's a D. It's not good, man, but hey, let's see what you're all about. What you've been playing recently? Red Dead Redemption, the second Red Dead, Battlefield 4, and then you went back to Red Dead, and then you're back to Battlefield. Just Battlefield and Red Dead, and you're just battling through those two games. And I hope you're just gonna stay on those two until you complete both of them. I don't know, but okay. Anyways, so it's fine. It's time to check the list. So on start, we got some two games completed, and then two games not done. But if you get Alien Isolation, that'd be great. And then we got some other good games. We got, oh, Armored 2 40th Day, okay, Anarchy, and then nothing much on Assassin's Creed. I mean, I guess you probably just boosted and then you didn't even bother platinum in the game. And probably need to do the DLC, so maybe you should finish that if you can. Then we got Astro Tripper, Awesome Knots, haven't done anything. You might as well just delete it off your list. I don't even know if you're going to be playing that at this point. Back to the Future is great, but there's no platinum, no. Just the PSN games, I guess. That's cool. And nothing much on Batman, probably just halfway done. Battle of Los Angeles, okay. 1943, you probably need to sit there and play 100 games. I mean, that's pretty much easy to do. Battlefield 3, don't know if you even want to bother with it, but at least finish 4 before you do 3. But it's really good. You got Bad Company, the first Bad Company Platinum. That's nice. You finish the second one, I guess we could check this what you need on the left on the second one. Looks like you didn't even. Not even platinum in the game. I don't know what's going on with this. Oh man, Bejeweled 2. I have to check that. Man, shit. I don't know why you playing that, but hey. Bioshock's great. Bioshock 2 looks like I guess you look like boosting, but I don't know what's going on with that. Blood Rain Betrayal. Yeah. I know that's a hard game. So see if you can get that. Barman Ultra nice. Borderlands. What the hell do you need left on that? Brain Challenge. Why? Just why? Why? Like, what is your reason behind that game? Like, you know what you're getting yourself into with that game. Okay, but Bully, I don't. Listen, man, if you're just gonna do this whole, I just hope you're not. Is your milestone like? Yep, it looks like it. I don't know why you do this. If people, first of all, I don't know why people do this in the first place. It's such a stupid thing to do. But okay, I mean, I can see that you're about to platinum Bully, but I guess you're just waiting for a certain trophy count just to get the platinum so you can put on your milestone. It's like why do people do this, man? Like Burn Zombie Burn. I'm surprised you even put progress on this game, but there's no way you probably 100% it. At least, I mean, should I even check? I don't even know. Nah, fuck that. Burnout Paradise, great. Robo Jams. If you see if you get the other two ones, if you can. Call of Duty, okay, so you got everything done. Black Ops the DLC and Modern Warfare 3 DLC, yeah, just DLCs, you'd be good. Maybe you should take your time on Call of Duty if you can. I don't know if you're big on it, but it's whatever. Cash Crashers, I probably know like maybe three trophies you need left. We'll probably guess them right now. Insane Mode, maybe the Arena and the Volleyball. I think that's both the same, I don't know. But that's probably the three I can think of. What else we got? Comic Zone, okay, it's good. Red Alert 3, if you get that, that'd be great. Custom Quest, good. Crash Commando, that's a nice one right there. That's really nice. So you got Bad Company and Crash Commando, that's good. Crazy Taxi, okay. Critter Crunch, if you get that complete, that'd be great. Crysis is good. Oh man, you can't even do Crysis 2 anymore. That kind of sucks. Cuboid, okay. Dante's Inferno is good. It's the DLC. Once again, I don't know what you're doing. But I know you got it done, but come on. Let me see what's the last trophy you need for that, because it's probably some bullshit, probably some easy ass bullshit trophy you can do. Days of Thunder, man. I don't know why you get yourself into that game, but okay. Dead Nation, great DLC. Dead Spaces, finish if you play those, that'd be great. Get Deadliest Warrior, that'd be cool. Demon Souls, nice. D-Dtoon's good. If you play, yeah, you haven't played any of Dark Souls or nothing like that. It's probably the only Souls game you got. D-Tune, okay. Dirt 2, ooh, that's nice. That's nice. You got that. I don't know if you're gonna get the other dirts. And then what else? Edom's great. Escape plan, if you get that done, that'd be cool. Fear two, that's a nice platinum right there. That's a lot of effort right there. So that's good. You got that. Fallout 3, great, great. Far Cry 2, if you get that done, that'd be cool. So you playing on that. I'm pretty sure you can still do FIFA 16, so make sure you finish that. That'd probably be your top priority right there. Fight Night Round 4, I mean, congratulations for getting the belt handed to you and probably give it right back to the person. So, Flow, okay, finish that would be great. Flower, if you get, I think the only thing you're missing is the PS4, so if you get that, that'd be cool. Got Stackable and Frogger Returns, so that's good. Oh, Ghostbusters, what the fuck, then? Oh my god, please tell me not the online trophies you need for that. That looks like you could easily platinum this, but you just kind of don't know why you're sitting on one more trophy. You're doing that one trophy milestone crap, which is so, I don't get it, but okay. God of Wars, okay, you just complete the main story, and I guess you can only play the reboot or whatever it is. I don't know what it is, but if you get the other God of Wars, it'd be great. Golden Axe, cool. God and Siri, damn, dude, sorry for you for that. GTA 4, if you get the DLC, I mean, I'm pretty sure DLC is offline anyway, so you can easily finish that. And then the other GTAs, I guess we can check 5 if you have that one trophy. I know Greg Hasten's easy. If you get that done, it'd be great. Gunstar Heroes, great job. Hardcore is a different story. Don't know if you'll do it, but we'll see if you can do it or not. Fan of the Game Night, Heavy Rain, good. High Velocity Bowling, can't get that anymore. Infamous is great. Trying to go for other Infamous if you can. You see, for working on Infamous too, so if you get that done, that'd be great. Journeys, like you look like you're about to stack it and you just kind of gave up. So I don't know what's going on with that. Kane Lynch too. Pretty sure you probably just did the online, so I stopped. I don't know anything much about it, but whatever. Killzone though. Oh my god, Killzone 3. That's just a wow. Damn, I had to check that. Killzone 3. But Killzone 2 and 3, I mean, this is good though. You got them both done. It's just 3. I don't know what happened there. What made you like not finish the game? But if you get Shadowfall done, that'd be great. Eleanor, good. And then even bother with Lara Croft. Let's see if you have any other Tomb Raider stuff. Finish Limbo, PS3 if you can. Lingering Shadows is good. Little Big Planet, that's good. Nice. Just finish the other ones. Okay, you can't even do karting. There's a lot of games that you haven't even gone back to finish. I don't know what happened here. Lost Planet 2, don't even bother with that. Man, NFL 11, I mean, that's good. See, like Mag, don't even bother with that. Magic Orbs, though, you got all the DLCs and everything. That's good. Nice. Capcom 2, that will take a while for you to do. I know that. Mass Effect 2, if you get the DLC, that would be great. I don't know why you only played 2, and that's it. Well, Medal of Honor, good. I guess Mega Mind, great. And then Shadow Mortar. I don't know what's going on with this. Let me guess. You're waiting to get all the trophies except one more, and then get the platinum, put it on the milestone, like always. Midnight Club, you're screwed. MLB 09, that's it. Monday's Racers, that's it. I don't know what's going on here. You just kind of just gave up at the time. I don't know, Pacific Rick, I may have to check. Oh crap, oops, may have to check that. Mushroom Wars, you have a long way to go, especially with the DLC. 2K18, I know you can probably still do it. I think that's probably another top priority, is definitely the sports games. 2K18 and MLB, not MLB, what's the other game? Whatever I said before, do those. Most Wanted, easily you can get that. I know that. Needs to be Undercover, nice. NHL 10 though, wow, that's good. That's okay. Ninja Gaiden, I'm pretty sure you probably got all the missions. Well, I mean, we probably check that anyways, but you probably got all the missions even while playing the game. Novi Boy, that's good. If you get Pain, that'd be super good. Penny Arcade, it's only the first episode. I'm surprised you didn't get the second episode, but all right. And then we got some unattainable games you're not even gonna bother playing. I don't know if you're gonna play them or not. Or Prince of Persia, I guess. If you get the other ones, that'd be great. Pure, you didn't get the Underdog trophy, so that's definitely one thing you need to do, is get the online stuff for that. Quantum Theory, nice, great job. Great Ragdoll, okay. Kraken Time, okay. Red Dead Redemption, what the fuck? What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this? You got the platinum already. What the fuck do you need left for that, man? I need to stop doing this shit, man. Resistance 2 is good. Look at this. Resistance 3, you can basically plat the game. Then, if you want a high score, can you at least finish these games? Because it's just like, I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh, you're going to put this a milestone, put this a milestone. And I'm just like, yo, I'm not giving you no 10 out of that crap. Get out of here, man. Like, Sackboy, okay. Max, Sam and Max, good. If you get the other ones, that'd be great. And then we got Shatter. I'm pretty sure, okay, Shatter. I'm going to guess this right now, Shatter. Is either the boss, and I'm pretty sure it's the boss rush, or beat it without using continues. Sean White, I don't even know if you can still platinum it. I'm probably gonna have to check it anyways. I don't know much about the game, but I hope you can still platinum the game. Singularity, that's gonna take a while. I know you can get that done. Sly Cooper, I don't know what's going on with this, but this too many games. Like Confrontation, delete that off your list. So why you even have that? You even finished Sonic. I guess we check some Sonic also. Sonic, you even bother with Sonic 2. I don't even know if you can bother playing any Sonic games. Sound Shades, what the fuck is this shit, man? I don't even want to see that. Street Fighter 3, finish that, that'd be great. Streets of Rage 2, that's good. Super Stacker, man, you literally just stepped your... You literally put your foot on the nail for that game. If you even 100% that, oh my god, dude. that would be the most... I don't even know. Like, Floris and Danny didn't even do any of that. I don't even know if they even got it. But if you get this, you're 10 out of 10. It's like, nah, fuck that. okay, some of these games, almost done. Finished them. Mutant Space Blob thing, great. And then Monkey Island, only the first chapter though. Okay, I mean, I guess. Techno Bowl, if you get that done, it'd be great. Test Yourself, I know that's easy, you can get that done. Tetris, I don't know why I have that, but okay. I know we played Riddick before, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if I played with you or not, but finish it, please, if you can. And then some other games, you can't even do Last of Us anymore, or maybe I can check on The Last of Us, if you did the online. Maybe the PS3. PS4, I know you can still do it. But finish those Last of Us stuff. I don't know about PS3, but we'll see. Little Riddle, you can finish that. You probably just beat Chapter 1. Probably just the first episode, and that's it. I don't know what's going on with that. And then you got the Monkey Island, you need to finish that. The Simpsons Arcade. If you get that done, that'd be cool. Walking Dead, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. And then Turtles in Time. I probably know the one trophy you need, and it's probably... I don't know if it's beat the whole game with all ninja, of all the turtles, or beat the game without dying. That's probably the only thing you need. End War, I don't know if it's still attainable or not. Pretty sure it is. I'm not 100%. Get it if you can. Hawks, if you get that done, that'd be great. Oh, you got one Tomb Raider, so that's good. Okay. Trash Panda, you're putting in too many hard games that you're not even bothered playing. It's like, okay, you got Bad Company 1, and then you got some other, and then I forgot the other game you had, and then I'm just like, what is this? You stop trying to prove that you're like the greatest thing, because you're not really doing much when you have Walking Dead 48 of 49 hiding a DLC trophy. What are you, like, I don't know what's going on with this. Truth or Lies, okay, that's good. I don't see people with that as far as I know. Twisted Metal is great, got done. For the server closers at 2018, okay, and like the literally New Year's Eve. Uncharted 2, at least you put your you busted your ass on that, so that's good. You at least put some effort on Uncharted 2, that's good though. And then Uncharted, you know, the first one, and then 3, we don't even know what happened there. And then now you look like you're gonna play the remaster and even bother with it. If you get Golden Abyss, that'd be great. I don't know if you can still do Tournament 3, but we'll see. Until Dawn, once again, I don't know what's this whole milestone thing. Stop that. And then we have a bunch of other games. Warhawk, damn, dude. That kind of sucks you didn't finish that. Welcome Bar. If you get Wipeout, it'd be great. And then some other games. Like, some easy games that you're not even bothered. Like, Smash Bros. Raw 2010. And then Zen Pinball, I mean, that kind of sucks that you have that on your list. Zombie Apocalypse, okay, that's good. And now let's just check these milestones that you want to be super fancy with for some reason. Like your first trophy is Resistance 2, and then your first platinum is Resistance 2, so that's good. You got that. And then you got Up. So look at that, 2000 trophy. It's your platinum for Battle for Bad Company. For some reason you want to be special with that. That's not a platinum, I know that. Dutiful Soldier, that's definitely a platinum right there. Yep, another platinum fighting around 4 for 4,000. 5,000. 5,000 Twisted the Metal. Of course, that's the platinum, and the latest platinum is Mass Effect 2. I don't know what that was. Probably like 500. 100. 5,100. I don't know. Maybe. Shit. So, Bad for Bad Company 2. What do you need left on this? Oh my. Oh, that's not. Yeah. Yeah. That's kind of a bitch to do, but I don't know why you consider that your last trophy for platinum. And then you got the Spectac stuff. It's, and I'm pretty sure that's pretty easy. And then this, the Vianov crap. Yeah, you gotta most likely boost it, because I don't think people are really playing Bad Company 2 like that. But those are kind of doable. I think the RPG helicopter thing, that's gonna be a bitch to do. Bejeweled 2, yeah, the hyperdimension stuff. Not hyperdimensional, dimensional. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. It's that, and then the action hero. That's gonna be hard. Endless mode's not that hard. So you can easily do that. It's just the hypercube is gonna be a bitch. Borderlands. Oh my god. This man didn't run around the whole map. Didn't even beat record time. Didn't reach level 50 yet. So nothing on DLC. Oh, he did DLC. He did Dr. Ned, the zombie stuff. Oh man, that's gonna take a while. General Knox gonna take a while, and Clad Chest is gonna be grindy. So yeah, you'll be alright on Borderlands. If you get hack weapons, you'll be fine. Castle Crashers, he even beat the game. What is going on with this? Okay, so yeah, these are the three. No, not three. Sorry, these two, and then the. Oh, you got the arena. Oh yeah, I guess you do. Okay, so it's just the arena. No, it's the volleyball. That's the one I'm looking for. The Arena Master and You Are Insane. You even get those. Those are the two big main ones. I know you can probably get those. Insane Mode's going to take a while. I know that. Darksider. What's the last trophy you need for this? Really? You're riding the horse? Okay. I don't know what you're doing. The Ghostbusters. Let me see. Is it online? Yep. Online stuff. Oh, man. That kind of sucks. Can't get that no more. GTA 5, do you have the one trophy? No, you don't. Oh well. Killzone 3, what was the last thing you need? Oh, hack 3 enemy turns single match. Lead out 5 times in a single. Survive lead out 5 times. Oh, that's not that bad. Just make sure you don't get shot when you're down. That's super easy. Oh my god, I don't know why you didn't even bother finishing them when you can. Pacific Rift, do you even get any online? No, I mean, you did play online, but didn't finish it, so. Ninja Gaiden 2, did you at least get the last? No, you didn't even do it. Uh-oh. Looks like it's gonna take you a while. So you're gonna start touring with Rachel now. Red Dead Redemption, what's the last trophy you need here? Oh, the co-op missions, okay. Okay, that's understandable. Now, that is very, very understandable why you couldn't get it, because you do need people for that, as far as I know, and that's kind of a bitch to do by yourself, kind of. Shatterer. Oh, yeah, Boss Rush. Okay. Yep. And then Psalm White. I don't know much about this. Let me see. Secret Challenges. Those are probably offline stuff, so you could probably still do it. Yeah, I think it's probably offline. I don't know if the skate shops, if that's part of online or not. But I'm pretty sure you could probably still do it. I don't know. We'll see. Sonic the Hedgehog. You beat the game. You need to beat it under 40 minutes. You can get the Chaos Emeralds. So just the Chaos Emeralds and beat it fast. Okay. Last of Us. Any DLCs? No. No DLC. No nothing. Played for a little bit. Didn't even bother with the journeys. That's basically it. Beat the game and didn't bother with the game anymore. Okay. Well. Oh well. Throws in Time. Yep. Survive. Yep, definitely survive. Oh well, I know you can do that, but final results. I don't know why you decided to keep one trophy away to platinum for a milestone, but that's very ridiculous to do that. You already have unattainable games, your list needs to be clean, need more platinums, and not hold them out for too long, not enough ultra rares in which you need several more, genres are fine, just need more variety, PSN games need more also, although you have a lot, I need to see some more hidden gems since you already got some. At least you passed me on Vitas, so you're lucky with that. If you get more trophies, your score can be higher than a 4.2 out of 10. Get it? I mean, I don't know if you did, but that's pretty dope. So, I guess I'll see you in the next review. Bye.